can Bitcoin be used as a hedge for inflation, let's say?
A hedge is how much you can last, is how much you can last, how much you can work yourself. The biggest hedge is yourself. The biggest hedge is you, yourself. How much can you work? How much can you reduce costs? How much can you take on yourself to go through that period? I don't think it is a period where you need to overspend. It's a period where you have to be close to your money and close to yourself personally as a human. We saw that Bitcoin at the end is a software. So we saw that when technology companies were hit strong and in terms of revaluation of their prices, Bitcoin went down. So is it a hedge? I can't answer you on that. I wouldn't want to give an advice on that. But is it an alternative instrument to be able to invest with, or that you believe in it and you're willing to allocate capital to it? It is an opportunity, but I don't think it is a hedge.
What about commodities, Philippe? The price of commodities, we all know, went through the roof, and not only because of the situation in Ukraine. Apparently, there is a global shortage of everything. How can we hedge on the price of goods and not get impacted so hard by it?
So when I, 5 years ago, I was interviewed when oil was at the lowest, and I was in my past in Abu Dhabi at that time. And the oil was at the lowest, and I think at a certain point during a few days later, the oil price went negative. And I said that oil will go back to 100 plus. Why? There is no other alternative for now. We haven't found no alternative for now. And this is where economists, leaders have to make proper balance in what we need and what we need to consume and how we supply the lowest level. It's very important. The one that suffers is the lowest one, and he should not suffer. He should not suffer. He should be supplied with oil and gas and water at the most accessible levels. So hedging on that is the main thing, is how much you need, what is the consumption, and how much can they pump more. And if they need to pump more, it's simple, pump more.